Walnut Grove encompasses a 1 mile by half mile area in South Kansas City, and in this small neighborhood, we are lucky to have two parks. Arleta Park features a basketball court, 3 covered shelters, and a playground. Recently, we were fortunate to benefit from the KC Water Service's 25-year overflow control plan. Part of the plan was to introduce green initiatives to reduce the amount of water overflow in the sewer systems. Arleta Park now has beautiful bioretention cells, which is like a shallow pond with flowers and plants in it, to prevent stormwater from making its way into the sewer system. Rachel Morado Garden is something that only came about because of said overflow control plan. Rachel Morado was a local activist, and this area used to have a street named after her, but it was notorious for illegal dumping. The city turned the street and the small triangle of land into a beautiful place for the residents to enjoy while also helping the problem of storm water runoff. Here you can see one of the bioretention cells that has ornamental grasses and flowers planted in it. Christian Tabernacle Church is one of the larger places of worship in the neighborhood. Pre-COVID, this was the neighborhood's main polling location for elections. There are another 2 large churches on Paseo and 5 smaller churches along our mile stretch of Prospect. We have neighborhood cleanups organized with the Marlboro Community Coalition, with a main drop-off at Center Alternative School, with 3 trucks for trash, 1 for leaf and brush, and 1 truck for tires. This was on May 1st, with 3 more scheduled cleanups throughout the year. Besides residents being able to drop off, teams of volunteers walk the neighborhood to pick up litter. We, as well as many other neighborhoods, are happy to consider the Paseo Boulevard a neighborhood asset. This half-mile stretch also benefited from KC Water Services with the addition of swales and rain gardens. These are just some of the Walnut Grove neighborhood assets.